Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So, in the last episode, we, I believe, went into the area, Fantasy? Neo Geofront. And, we helped out some awesome people, and we got the weapon, quote-unquote. AKA, we didn't get crap, but, you know, we moved on in the story, and that's what's important. Now, I need to head into here. Lapis's Eye, a plan that shows any hidden treasures. Gather material and make the plan. I can do this. I can... Let's see. I need to check what else I could do before I do that. I can do Primrose. SP Buster 2. Arc Anklet. Lapis's Eye, which means that we will find hidden treasures really easily now. I still need the Lost Game Ring for this, so we're going to be waiting on that for a little bit longer. Negative statuses, and Magical Reactor, whatever. So, I say this episode we get some items that I need to get. So, give me a little bit of running around time, and then we're going to, like, officially start this, I guess.
It's my turn. Level up!
I don't know if I'd fought that Banff before, so possibly plus one? I don't know. Okay, no, I've killed two of these before. There we go. So I know one of those two Banffs that I just fought, since they are technically the same Banff, was new, so it's plus one to my Banff counter now. So I was grinding enemies here to get some items, and Neptune just leveled up, and I need to show what this is.
My turn!
Hard Drive Divinity Neptune. Neptune Special Attack Part 2. Destroy all and connect all. Neptune. Power of 1800 hits 12 times. Let's see how dead this thing is.
Special Attack Number 2!
Is this necessary?
Go! Where's the patient?
Okay, so it's not dead yet. That just looks awesome.
It's my turn.
Yeah, let's sure. Use Demon Flames to finish it. That looks so cool. And it's an obscene amount of damage. I was looking at it, I was like, What's the skill about? And I finally found it, and yikes, that's just way better than Neptune Break. Alright guys, I'm back, and it's been a good 40 minutes, I think. I've decided to just grind up a bunch of items I needed. I know I cut in a tiny bit to show off one of Nep's new abilities, and that's pretty awesome. So I got a bunch of the things I needed, including enough for a healing circle plan. I was thinking about the Healing Rain plan, or the other one. I think I'm gonna go with Healing Rain. I just need to do more grinding on items eventually, and I don't want to do it all now because I am wasting a bit of my day here doing it, and I want to, you know, spend as much time recording as I can. So I will come back to this stuff a bit later. This is one that I need to get because I need to get the item that this unlocks, but I'll focus on that later. Alright, weapons. Got Medical Drug, Imperial Katar, Drive Hammer, and I do not have the dungeons open to get the items for the Shinobi Blade. I can get Mithril Ore, I cannot get Invisible Cloth or Phantom Wings. So I'll be able to do that soon, but not yet. I have enough for a Youth Bandage, I do not have enough for the Time Bangle, because I didn't want to go after the items, and Phoenix Wings, you just have to go to the end of a dungeon, fight a Banff, wait for it to respawn. It's not enjoyable, I guess, so I don't feel like doing it right now. So I'll get the rest of this stuff later. I didn't do anything too important off-screen. I've showed anything of any importance, so I'll come back to this stuff later. We have everything done in system. We need to do more stuff in battle, which means I need to get the items for the Lost Game Ring and then do this so we can break my damage limit. Negative status reduced would be incredibly helpful, but like I said, I'm missing one of the items that I need for one of the patches. And then once I get the patches, I'll be able to get this. 100% escape would be useful, but I haven't had that issue of not being able to escape in a very long time, so I won't push it for now, I guess. So now that we've ground up a bunch of items, I'm gonna real quick save so I don't have to do this again. Give me just a moment. Lady Vert, we came to help. My, Iffy, I'm so glad you came for me. Long time no see. So how are things looking on your side, Vert? You did find the legendary weapon, but see for yourself. Wow, this bowl is moldy and moody and damp all over. I presume it became this way because it's storage in our safe.
We didn't air the place out at all.
This will come in very handy then. Yes, to add at the size, it's too large for me to handle. If so, why not use the parts from the bow to make your spear, Lady Vert? My, such a splendid idea. You're truly my Iffy. But the problem here is how. I suppose most smiths may not be able to make such a drastic fix. What is the matter? Our emergency quest starts tonight.
No, not that. Will you let Glonline handle the crafting?
Can you do it?
Yes, I did some smithing crafting while I was in Lost Station.
Very well, Lon Lon. I'll leave this weapon in your care. Is there anything we can help with?
Can I ask if you can gather the materials for the crafting?
Why, most certainly. Bert has been added, so rather than going after a fake CPU who's going after the weapon, we're going to Gitz Forest. To get rid of items we need. Lucky us. So this is where the materials are. Speaking of, Vert, what happened to your fake? She was more interested in games, so being harmless, the brothers are on watch. Why do I feel like the wrong traits were copied for Vert? So where could the materials for the spear be? I did the wrong voice, no, whatever. According to Lon Lon, somewhere in this dungeon.
Hey, Neptune!
Oh, this voice?
Wow, I don't believe we'd meet in such a place. Are you here for work?
Yep, what are you doing here, Tekken? Well, I heard rumors of Lady Vert and HCD roaming here, so I came to check. All the CPUs are kind of acting strange and causing commotions, so... Lady Vert? My, considering I didn't get any word of this means they have been slacking.
I know, can I tag along? I mean, it was getting a bit lonely there.
Absolutely, positively, yes. I was actually going to ask the same. With how I cannot use HDD, it'd be very helpful if you join us.
Okay, here we get. Hope we get along well again.
Yes, same to you.
Wait.
Vert can't use HDD? What? Did I forget that? Like, or is that just a thing?
It's a plan that can change the items to get in a dungeon, yeah? Find out what can get with this, yeah?
Change items for Gitz Forest?
Here's the plan to make stronger enemies appear. I won't lose to any monsters now.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. I actually forgot to get something, so... popping in here for a moment. No, I guess I do have the best thing. Huh, weird. I thought there was a better lance. Okay, never mind. I'm incorrect. Any new quests? Specbuster. To be a bone master. Cat fur. Okay, we have one of them then. So let's get on it. So this is the setup I have here. I've decided to have Iffy be the party leader until Nep's back up to snuff. I've replaced Neptune with Tekken because Tekken deals even more damage. And Kompa and Neptune are getting a bit of a closer relationship.
You're hurt. Leave it to me. This may hurt a bit. This may hurt a bit. I did it!
Okay.
What?
Also, I like how this red dog doing. Those are not red. They're... they're lightish red. Sir. Kind of choking for some reason. I really should have grabbed water before I started recording. Because now my throat's really dry.
No one can stop me.
Good for you, Tekken. Orange jelly.
Treasure.
Treasure.
I found
and
you.
Gotcha.
So, who wants to get beaten first? This. I got frozen demon. It's my turn. Next,
I can't wait.
Okay, too easy. Come on. Can I really not reach it no matter what I do?
Here I go!
Fine.
Hey!
I guess I'll just build up my EXC gauge as much as I can.
Do it.
That's a new move, by the way.
Just die already! Leave it to me!
Oh yeah, I forgot to set up Tekken, I just realized. Something seemed off to me, and the reason it seemed off is because I never changed Tekken's stuff. So, overtake, a 5-hit combo that overtakes the adversary. So it's just a better form of that, so... Once again, I don't really use the break attacks. 8th Gate of Hell. This attack hails from 8th Gate of Hell. Yeah, sure. Dang it, by the end of it, she's not straight anymore. Tekken style. Nearly 500 guard damage. Yeah. There we go. Much better. Iron ore and cat paws.
Ambush success! It's my
all right,
turn.
New types of enemies. New fairies, spectacle max
out
are the two
way.
Enemies.
We cross edge. It's my turn.
All right, 10-hit combo. Let's try it on spectacle. Actually, let's try it on max. Yeah, that's just wow. It's nothing super special looking, but that damage is pretty nice.
I can't wait already. This may hurt a bit. It's time for your medicine. Here I go. Leave it to me. Right. Frozen demon.
And we're done.
The sound of leveling up is music to my ears.
So I no longer have to run around using my search function to find the hidden items. I'll show that off once we find it, but
it's my turn.
They're on my map now. It's awesome.
I got you. I got slumber in the cold
let
of ice.
See.
Just die already. Just
you're
die
hurt.
Already.
Leave it to me.
This may hurt a bit. I can do it!
And done.
We're strong, aren't we?
Carrot leaf and orange jelly. Not a lot to show from those enemies, because I'm powerful.
Ambush success! So, who wants to get beaten first? This. Who should I take on?
Fusion and Raijin? Jikon? Okay, let's use Raijin because I want to see the God of Thunder.
Raijin Fist!
Hurt.
This may hurt a bit.
That actually really didn't hurt. It's not even just her being tough.
I can do it! It's my turn.
Yeah, these enemies don't hurt at all.
Let's keep this up.
I should probably feel bad about being so overpowered, but I really don't.
You have to be We're gonna nice fight a bamf. Girls.
Okay, that hurts, but it's fine.
Let me see.
10-hit combo again.
Leave it to me.
Everyone heals up.
Not yet.
Like I said, everyone
Leave
heals
it
up.
To me.
Let's see, let's go with Tekken style.
Where's the patient? This hurts. Leave it to me.
Ow.
Lost.
Yeah, not close enough. Let's use one of these.
You're hurt. Leave it to me.
And a revival on you.
Let me see.
Fill your own HP by 5,000. You needed it. Oh my gosh, you would have died. Okay. So, if you're the only one who doesn't need it at this point, so you're going to sit over here and keep wailing.
Frozen demon! If you're hurt, leave it to me.
You remember when I said she was the only one who didn't eat it? Well, I lied, apparently.
I can't wait! What?
Holy hell.
This didn't go well. I can't wait.
Let's do another revival on Iffy. And let's finish this. Apocalypse Nova.
Compared to
Done.
That 10,000th floor last tap, my level went up.
See, we finished. We're all fine and good, guys. Yep. I totally would never be hurt that badly.
Measure.
Requiem for a Dream. So this lowers her vitality by 3, but everything else by a significant amount. But it does lower her power and guard. But gives her more range, so I guess, why not? How a carrot feels. Carrot leaf and tiny outfit. Let's see how our quests are doing. How a carrot field feels is done. Speckle, red doggo, horse bird cost. So I need to keep fighting enemies here. So give me a moment while I get this quest done.
We're strong. Treasure!
Horse bird sashimi? I mean, sure. Why not? Night moon grass and tiny outfits.
I'm getting stronger.
To be a bone master.
I'm more beautiful now.
Jump!
All right.
Sorry. I can do it.
Seeking possibilities is done.
I did it too.
What is the best is done.
Out of my way. We win again. Who wants to get beaten first?
A great
Level
man.
Up.
Treasure.
Test poison X. Ooh. Okay, this will lower her HP by 700, her SP by 300. It'll raise her strength by 150. Her intelligence by 150, her agility by 120 and her mentality by 120 as well. I think it's worth it. Her agility and mentality both go up, and her, you know, by that amount, and then her intelligence and strength both go up. So you see that star on the map? It shows that this is here.
Yes!
The pinch revival times two. I think it's ridiculous how fast Iffy Noir went up in rank, though. They're already up to 7. Okay, Neptune and Comp are up to 4, which means that Neptune and Comp, well, Comp is getting Neptune's level 4 ability. Noir and Neptune are up to 1, finally. That took absolutely forever, though. Okay, partner set up. Yep, particle shot. So I'll set up that real quick. Here we go, event time. Lady Vert, over there. Now, Lady Vert, please, this way. The town is only a short distance away. I cannot wait for the Butler Cafe. Brothers, what are you doing with the fake? Don't tell me you can't tell the difference between Lady Vert's. Oh, why isn't it Lady Vert and the Girl of Flatness? Girl of Flatness? Do not underestimate us, brothers. We do know the lady here is fake. Are you betraying me? Do not be mistaken, we are merely escorting the fine maiden here. Yes, as her second master. Isn't that what you call betraying? It seems you both need to be taught a lesson. I will not let you harm these two fine gentlemen. So the fake is now acting like a master? Yes, I am fake, but as long as they follow me, I am their master to be. How noble for being a fake. You truly epitomize me as my fake. Kampa? Doesn't Vert look more like the bad guy now? Nap, even if you think so, you should keep that to yourself. As a fellow gamer, I've let you move about, but I cannot let you go now. I have a mission, to go to the Butler Cafe. I cannot lose now. Huh? What? Wait a moment. I haven't changed forms yet. That is why I'm attacking now. I can see through your moves. Tekken? I'll be Lady Vert's shield. Please change, Lady Vert. Do you really think a mere human could stop my attacks? Compared to Kuma's 10-hit combo, this is nothing. Thank you, Tekken. So she said she couldn't change before. Why?
I'm not running just because you look tough.
I can't wait.
Also, I probably should have brought in her in here, but whatever, I'm sure it's fine. Let's start off with Love Heart. And Apocalypse Nova. Let's use Rising Fist.
I can't wait.
Okay, so that hurt a bit.
I will not. I won't let you escape.
Okay. 10 hit combo.
Who wants to get beaten first?
Not yet.
I can't wait.
And let's use a first aid kit on everyone.
Are you wrecked, Darjeeling?
It's my turn.
Let me see.
Where's the patient?
Alright, this isn't going bad at all, actually.
I am ready. So, who wants to get beaten first?
I can't wait.
Are you ready? I won't let you escape.
This feels good.
Is Tekken a masochist? I just listened to what that said. Tekken, you're starting to sound masochistic. Let's use Shunmatsu.
That won't work.
Where's the patient? Are you red, Darjeeling?
That didn't hurt.
Out of my way. It's my turn.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I am ready. Leave it to me.
Ow. They're quite a bit more than every other attack. All right, emergency aid kit.
You are strong.
10 hit combo.
Apocalypse
Nova.
Leave it to me.
And I guess I'll just use... I guess I'll heal us because Compa doesn't have enough SP.
It's my turn!
Alright. Fusion Fist. Fusion Fist. Right, not Fusion. Fusion.
If you're hurt,
just deals 10k damage because... Hell yes.
Hey!
That won't work.
It's time for your medicine. I'll do my best.
Leave it to me.
And I think it's appropriate that Apocalypse Nova finishes her.
Can't believe I lost.
Compared to that 10,000th floor last tower, this is
84,500 experience, 15,000 credits, an elite dress, and a spring reward.
La 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 la.
I will attract more to me now.
I'm stronger now.
Too easy. Butler Cafe. She was quite an opponent, but we won thanks to you, Tekken. I doubt these gloves provide protection. Are you okay? I'm fine. The attacks only pricked a bit. It actually felt a little good. Tekken, are you a masochist? Felt good? Tekken, you're not by any chance a... a little on the side of masochism, are you? Younger brother, now is the time for us to flee. Yes, Lady Virg should forget if we hide for a few days. Who will forget what in a few days? Lady Virg, please calm yourself. We did not betray you. Yes, we only escorted that one in the name of carnal pleasure. Oh, you make it sound as if my value only resides in my frontal aptitude. It's true that we see your bountiful delight, but we do not mean... My, do not worry. I'll show you delight quite so. Help! So that's what happened. We did get the materials, so here you go. Lon Lon thinks those two deserved it! But that punishment looked like it felt good. Okay, now I can start crafting. Where can I craft? There's a facility under the Basilicum. I will have that location ready. Lady Furt, what happened to those brothers? My, they're in the torture chamber now. Torture chamber? Older brother, I can't take anymore. Forced to play BL games is too... Hold up, younger brother. We cannot escape unless we finish these backlogs. How much longer would this take? I would take any other torture over this. But younger brother, do you not think this game is interesting? Older brother? Now that I have a careful look, you are quite charming in looks. Wait, why are you embracing me? Your face is too close. No. Ah! Gay. And so they are saturated in BL until they repent their ways. Nap, what happens in the scene after the last one? Compa's a good girl, so I don't think you need to know. Those brothers aside, I'll head to the Smiths with Lon Lon. Can I help as well, Lady Vert? Yes, please. The more the merrier. Once the weapon is complete, we'll head your way, Neptune. Bert has left, Tekken has left. I figured as much, let's be fair. So, information. I don't trust this. Give me a moment. Here's a plan for an armor. It's perfect for me. Plan for the Goddess Spangle. Cool. You need God's soul and contracted balls. Okay. Sure. So... I guess we're gonna turn in the quest we did today. 1. Seeking possibilities. 2. What is the best? 3. A great man. 4. How a carrot feels. 5. To be a bone master. 6. Cat fur. Now what kind of quest do we have left? Alright. So I know what we're doing. next time, that is. Guys, next time on Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1, we're going to be moving on in the story, but I think we're going to finish some quests as well. Also, I realized during editing that I never even interacted with this, so we'll see that next time, because I'm dumb and I say, I don't think there's any more of those things while this is on the corner of the screen. I was just staring at myself like, what the hell is wrong with you? So, I'll see you guys then.